I'd like to see a change in Riverside Park.
In addition to the very critical election for our city's first strong mayor, there is an equally important question on the ballot for November 8th, on whether or not we should sell a portion of Riverside Park to the federal government. The preservation of our open space is of vital importance to the city of New London. This is a bad deal for our city. It is a low price for a highly valuable piece of land that has been held in trust for the good of the people of the city of New London. In addition to coming out to vote for our first elected strong mayor, I also urge you to please vote no on the sale of Riverside Park.